The South Dakota State volleyball team is looking to improve to a 2-2 conference record as they welcome North Dakota State to Frost Arena. Played club at Kairos in Sioux Falls. Blocked by Shelby Zagunz. Zagunz, 13 blocks in the season, make it 14 with the solo stuff. And a shanked pass, there is somebody there off the deflection for North Dakota State. Slide there to Murley. That's a kill for McKenna Murley. Van Egdem, an open net there. Duck out by North Dakota State. Van Egdem will try again. This time she puts it down. Small to serve set point. Van Egdem overpasses. And North Dakota State comes back to steal set one. Ava Schmall back to serve. Now Sydney Shetman got up, couldn't get it down. And the dump over results in a point for NDSU. Back into serve, skims the tape. Winterfield sets up Shetman for the kill. 3-0 run by the yellow and blue, and another ace. Elise Winter, her second ace. Back set, and McKenna Murley sneaks it in. Got touched too, but it didn't matter. Bison still on set point. Winter gets it over. Johnson sets bowling. Nice dig, Winter. But it'll be unplayable by SDSU, and North Dakota State is going to squeak out another set win. Skunks finds the back line. Johnson will set Hinsey, and Hinsey with another kill. Set middle, sent back by SDSU. Bowling will set, now a free ball over. Riley will set Van Egdem. Off the deflection, down for the kill. Laid down the one. Johnson will set outside, and Jansen puts an end to this one. And North Dakota State has come into Frost Arena and swept South Dakota State to defeat the Jackrabbits for the first time since the spring of 2021. So the Jackrabbits.